I really like this touch. Right before this exchange, Bellman feinted an attack into Santarelli's prep. The big retreat from the Italian with a strong parry showed him that he would not be successful if he went straight in. So he stepped back, then stepped in, and finished. The best part about this point was the work Bellman did to condition his opponent to relax when he stepped away.